Cybercrime and cyberattacks are an unfortunate fact of life in the digital age. A computer or a whole network can be infected without anyone ever even knowing it. Neil Pickett and his team at Los Alamos National Laboratory fight cybercrime on a daily basis to keep our nation's secrets safe.
Cybercrime is any sort of crime that includes a computer. As an individual, you might think that your one computer isn't really a big deal. But what ends up happening, they would contract to somebody who had infected a lot of different computers, including yours, and enlisted them all into sort of a zombie army. Now you just have to get somebody to click on an email. Suddenly you have a path into the network, right? And then you have access to all the things that that computer had access to.
To prevent cyber crimes, networks must determine when they've been hacked. And because we are one of the first sites on the internet, Los Alamos has developed different software and processes for dealing with cybersecurity incidents. And the goal is to keep the bad guys out and the secrets in. You do that by finding anomalies.
An anomaly is just something that doesn't fit. Finding an anomaly can be easy, but it can also be very hard. An easy anomaly would be something like, in a bucket full of white balls, find the green ball. But a hard anomaly would be, in a bucket full of every color ball, find one that's a certain shade of red. And so we've developed some algorithms and products that scan for that sort of activity through log files and raise alarms so that people can look into things.
We developed a tool using statistics to spot abnormal communications behavior within the network. We also developed a course called Cyberfire to teach others how to spot the anomaly.
Cyberfire is a training that gives you hands-on experience with incident response techniques. And then there's an exercise afterwards that you run through to practice those techniques in a competitive environment, sort of high stress, the way that it would be in an actual incident.
Tools and training help computer professionals keep cyber attacks at bay, defeating zombie armies before they can do any damage.